Lakers doing it right now with LeBron at center, and Frank Vogel saying that they plan to use LBJ as a backup center when Anthony Davis actually comes back. What have you seen from the King playing the five, and what do you think about those comments for Frank Vogel?
The guy's amazing. I mean, let's just call it what it is. I mean, 37 years old, this is wild to think. You know, there was a high school primetime shootout in Trenton, New Jersey. And yes, I might have been the Great White Hope out of New York City, but the game after mine, like, I was the showcase game before LeBron played Carmelo. And to think that those two guys are still out there in the NBA and I get tired walking around the block is amazing. The thing is, I know they're 5-2 in those games, but this is who they beat, Tommy. Atlanta, they're not a playoff team. Portland, not a playoff team. Houston, well, we all know they're awful. Minnesota and Sacramento. So I get it, 5-2, but man, they beat some awful teams. Actually, none of those teams are in the playoffs. And if you watch the game against Memphis, the game was not competitive. And LeBron was getting frustrated. They were down almost 30 points at home on Sunday night. So I'm not ready to get excited that LeBron's playing center, but you got to respect it. Because now that, like, New Year's is here, right? We all have that resolution. We're going to lose that weight. Because when pool season comes along, Tommy, like, I have to elongate the belly. Like, I have to go like this, like, stretch it out. Like, if I'm at the pool, I can't be, like, just chilling because the belly's not great. It's like dad bod. But I know how to get the angles going, so I know how to, like, elongate it so it looks like I'm in still pretty good shape.
Sounds like a man who deals with seasons, because if you were down here with us in South Florida, it's actually pool season all year round, and you'd be elongated like this.
Don't stand up, Tim.
Tim certainly
stay seated,
said
please.
Don't stand up. Tim Doyle breaking it down at CBS Sports HQ. We know he looks dressed to the nines from the waist up. Don't want to see that down on the waist down. In addition to Brooklyn and Chicago tonight, Lakers at the Kings, they played like a couple weeks ago, two teams that played each other. Oh, a week ago at the Crypto.com. I still want to call it Staples. Crypto.com Arena, LeBron James had 31 points in that win.
Want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.